they're financing the club with their own money and saddling the club with huge debts.
The current owners didn't use their own money to buy the football club. Unlike, you know, Roman Abramovich and the other gentlemen at Manchester City, not that I agree with what they do and how they've done it, go and buy the championship or go and buy the league. But nevertheless, the bottom line is they use their own money. The guys at Liverpool, and to a certain extent the guys at Manchester United, also the Glazers, didn't use their own money. They just went to a bank and they borrowed the bank against the asset as if they were buying some giant, you know, tower block somewhere in Manhattan or whatever. And it is a business transaction. And the thing is that the debt has to be serviced, the interest has to be paid, but more importantly in Liverpool's case, I believe, that the bank who gave the loan wants it back, and this is the problem.